there's an exercise that I encourage people, whenever I speak on authenticity, this is the exercise I encourage people to do, and you have a chance to do it with your own stores. In fact, but go to a competition on this one, right? You don't want to do this to your own store, at least not initially. You know, pick on somebody else first. Grab a cart and go up and down every single aisle and put into the cart every single item that you have that you find that has the word real or authentic on the packaging. Okay? Do it to your competition first. See how quickly it fills up, then do your own store as well. It's amazing what you come up with. My favorite until John made this discovery, I still have this box of Kraft cheese and shells with a starburst on the package that says made with real Velveeta. You wouldn't want to get that fake Velveeta. You got to get that real Velveeta.